Curtain Newsreel with your presenter, Maurice Dutchley.
Good evening. This is Newsreel, but the news is real, with a special news bulletin. Game developer Beamdog has released downloadable content for a game called Baldur's Gate, which is now nearly 20 years old. It features a transgender character having three lines of dialogue. Obviously, this means it's the worst game ever! Also, sad sacks on the internet get upset about this fact. Amendment. To the people leaving negative reviews on Steam forums about a transgender character appearing in the Beamdog downloadable content for a game that's nearly 20 years old. This was Newsreel. I am Maurice Dutchley. Newsreel, where the news is real, but you might not be.
Shutdown initiated.